Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am here to give you a brief summary on how our device works. Our gateway is equipped with two doors. Firstly, is the temperature measuring door. When a user approaches our gateway, he or she places their wrist or forehead 5 to 15 centimeters away from the temperature sensor. If the temperature reading is within normal body temperature range, the gateway flashes a green light, and the first door opens for the user to enter the cubicle. But if the temperature reading is outside normal body temperature range, the gateway will flash a red light and activate its alarm. It will then use LED lights to direct the user on where to go and isolate. Once the user enters the cubicle, he or she is instructed via our gateway's voice box to utilize the touchless hand sanitizer by the side of the cubicle. The second door, which is the security checking door, is controlled by the building's security personnel, or automatically by a motion sensor. Our gateway also has the option to be equipped with metal detectors, for banks, and other high-profile security buildings. As for exiting the building, motion sensors control the doors to enable the user to exit freely. I believe our invention will not only make our investors happy, but it will also make people feel much safer when going to the office, or going to the mall, and when schools reopen. Thank you for your time.